Yo, nigga, nigga, Iron Solomon and Rum Nitty is a fucking classic, bro. Like, bro, from the door, these niggas is wild. Man, fuck all that. I'm not even gonna do all that. I don't wanna outshine Rum Nitty, but I will say this. Shout out to fucking Iron Solomon. Niggas counted you out. Niggas did not think you was gonna beat Rum Nitty. This nigga, Iron Solomon, had 3 rounds of pure fucking fire, bruh. And Rum Nitty did too. This is, bruh. This reminds me of when Rum Nitty battled Danny Myers. It just came out of nowhere like, oh, shit. You know what I'm saying? But I guess some niggas said this could be a classic. I didn't look at it so much like it was going to be a classic, though, to be real with you. Like, I didn't know what to expect. We haven't seen Iron Solomon on URL since the nigga battled Mook. Like, bruh. That nigga Iron Solomon went the fuck off. I'm talking about in the first round. This nigga, he had like a freestyle type of shit where he's freestyling on this nigga Jordans and his sneakers, and he turned it into a scheme from the door. I was like, yo, what the fuck? And he just kept going the whole battle like that, son. Like, bro, that nigga Iron Solomon got it, bro. That nigga's nice, B. We can forget the Skittles. We can forget all of that shit, bro. This is, yo, right now, as of right now, back and forth wise, oh, yeah, bro. Rum Nitty and Iron Solomon is that battle right now, B. And this nigga Rum Nitty third, he was just snapping ridiculously. Like, bro, this is a fire battle, B. This is a fire battle. Who won? I don't fucking know. If I gotta edge somebody, I'm gonna edge that motherfucker to Iron Solomon off of first watch. And there's so many fucking bars. It's like a goddamn jungle gym full of bars. You can't do it. Anyone who said, oh, I know for a fact this person won off of first watch, man, that's them niggas, bro. That's them niggas right there. You still gotta hear really what Rum Nitty said. I say this. I was more surprised at Iron Solomon. Okay, I know about Iron, bro. I wish URL would play the clip with this nigga battle shirt and tie in the barbershop and shit. Iron Solomon, he was wigging on this dude, bro. But this battle right here, bro. Remember I kept saying Iron Solomon and Diz is a, like, bro, I gotta watch these two battles right here. Iron Solomon and Diz, and then Iron Solomon and Rum Nitty back and back to really see which one I like more right now. Because Rum Nitty and Iron is fire, bro. Super fire. Shout out to Iron Solomon, bro. You surprised the fuck out of me. I am not even going to lie. This is no exaggeration. Iron might have gotten this shit. He might have gotten this. This nigga got schemes inside of schemes. Then you got Rum Nitty. He's the gun bar king and doing all like, bro, this shit was fire, son. This was a fire fucking battle, bro. Real rap, man. I don't know. Let me know who the fuck y'all got who watched it. Jesus, this battle was fire. If the fuck up, I'm out one. Yo, I didn't recap Danny Myers versus Kick. Let me tell you what the fuck happened, bro. I caught a fucking lift to the fucking liquor store because it's for a real quick as shit. Motherfuckers left me at the goddamn store. I said, yo, take me to the store and bring me back to the crib. I didn't have no more Waddles. I didn't even realize. Yeah, I smoke Waddles. Fuck out of you. Fuck you niggas. Why? That's what I smoke. I didn't even realize I didn't have them. This motherfucker left me at the goddamn store and shit. That's why I missed the Danny Myers and K-Shine battle and shit. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm gonna watch that bitch. We gonna recap that bitch. We doing the show tonight. Fucking, obviously, I don't know what time Tony brought the event. Shot Tony Bro and shit. So, we gonna get all that quarter today. We gonna have Danny Myers come back on and shit. So, I missed that battle. But when the event is over, I'm going to go back and watch that battle. You know what I'm saying? So, shout out to Avocado, man. Fire ass stream, too. B. Shit is crispy clear, B. Crispy clear. From the fuck up, I'm out. One.